For dogs on this rural South Korean meat farm, the human touch was foreign. That is until workers for Humane Society International came to the rescue.
You're going to America. Are you? You're going to America.
The animal rescue organization brokered a deal with the farm's owner to stop raising canines for food in exchange for money. The expensive delicacy slaughters an estimated 2.5 million dogs in that country per year. A 17-hour plane ride away.
Yeah, look at how many toes I have.
Megan Webb is waiting anxiously for the 23 dogs they rescued, including 12 puppies, to arrive.
Really, these dogs are serving as ambassadors. There's a lot of other dogs.
But even she knows, despite defying so many odds, their battle for a normal life is just beginning.
You know, these dogs here, they're here for a few days or a week, and then they go into homes. Those dogs have lived their entire lives, years, in tiny cages, multiple dogs in a cage, wire floor. They may not even know how to walk on a floor.
The Animal Welfare League of Alexandria will spend the next 4 days evaluating the dogs for any illnesses or for any behavioral problems, and then they'll hand them over to 5 other shelters for adoption this Friday. The Animal Welfare League of Arlington, Fairfax County Animal Shelter, Loudoun County Animal Services, City of Manassas Animal Control, and the Washington Animal Rescue League are partnering to find the dogs their forever homes.
The fact that they're going to be, you know, having bedding or having a pillow and having a toy and a peanut butter filled, you know, Kong is so exciting to be able to provide them with that.
Rachel Scher, News Channel 8.